From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening. Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. A tenant's harbor man accused of shooting and killing a man last week in the town of Cushing made his first court appearance this afternoon on a murder charge. According to a police affidavit, Andrew Kirsten told police that he killed Richard Mills because Mills told him he couldn't get any more drugs until he paid a $250 debt. In the paperwork, Kirsten said that he shot Mills with a shotgun while Mills was looking under the hood of his car in his driveway. Kirsten is being held without bail. Now, the Portland Police Department is investigating whether two separate home invasion robberies are connected. One of the robberies was at 218 Park Avenue around 5 a.m. yesterday morning. The other was at 223 Cumberland Avenue later in the morning. Police say in both instances, two men in dark clothing and masks forced their way into apartments and stole electronics while threatening people who were at the homes. Witnesses at the second scene said they saw the men leave the scene in a small gray two-door car. The state fire marshal's office continues to investigate the cause of an early morning fire at a home in Standish. It broke out around 1 this morning at 27 Deer Hill Avenue. Two of the three people weren't home when the fire broke out. Investigators are trying to track down the third person, but do not believe that person was home either. The home is a total loss. Maine's first charter school opened its doors this morning. The Maine Academy of Natural Sciences at Goodwill Hinckley started classes today, making it the first charter school in the state's history. The school has 46 students from 27 school districts. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. Make sure you check out the other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great evening.